eyes at first light and see the bird with the leaf in her mouth. After the flood, all the colors came out. It was a beautiful.